Welcome back to XCOM Long War Impossible, where we have to do a alien terror attack in Ottawa. Aliens want Canada. They've wanted Canada since the very beginning of this. And we just can't give it to them. We can't let them have it. So, we've got the crew, the only crew that we have. I'm bringing a long gun on this, which I'm probably going to regret. This guy cannot move. Shoot and move, rather. You can. I'm very tempted to just go ahead and make him a mobile platform. Yeah, we're going to do that. We'll put a battle rifle on you and... No, not a battle rifle, sorry. I'm going to put the marksman's on you. And this guy is a disabling shot sniper. So he can't be mobile. He's best if you strike rifle. So I'll be using the strike rifle on him. That way we can be mobile. But yeah, that's gonna do it. Let's go.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. A number of disturbing reports indicate the aliens are openly attacking civilian targets within a major city.
Central, this is Big Sky. Confirm signal uplink. Strike team is in position near the terror site. Awaiting confirmation.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
All right, we're gonna move up to...
Here. Yeah, пошла.
Okay, we got stuff right in front of us. I wanna know what that stuff is. So, let's get our engineer over here.
Okay.
Use a battle scanner, find out what we're dealing with. And that's a better one right here. This is better. Right there.
Eyes in the sky.
We have chrysalids. Yeah, you're not gonna take that shot. All right. I want a second battle scanner up. Hang on. Yeah, I want the second battle scanner up beyond this area here. So if we could check this scanner back here. So how the mechanics work when you're doing a terror mission, like this, as long as the aliens are active, they go after civilians. So if we activate the aliens, they go after, oh, zombies. Okay, we have a zombie mission. Okay. So how this is gonna work is once we throw a battle scanner out there, and we have seen the enemy. We know where the enemy is. These guys, and I'm going to have to apologize in advance because we have to watch all these guys move. These guys are semi-active. Once you see them, they don't go after civilians. They just wander around the map until they're activated. As long as, once you activate them, once you get in their line of sight, then they go after civvies. So we got to remember that. And that's why you want to check. That's why you want to bring battle scanners to all of your missions with your folks. This is an open map, and we do not need cover. I don't trust this tile, so I'm going to move the rocketeer here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
We need that shredder rocket ready to go. We're going to lose civilians in this mission. It's just going to happen. I need the crew this way. There's nothing over here that we need to worry about. I need open lines of fire.
Understood. Moving out.
Our assault is not going to be that particularly useful.
Got it. Moving.
This mission, well, that'll be useful. They just won't be able to do a lot. Let's tuck you in this
solid copy
corner here. Put you here.
Yes, выполняю.
And we got our. Let's move you here.
Double time it.
See another pack of chrysalids. These guys are hidden from our view, which is okay. Okay, so they're all behind the crate, which means they can't see us. Okay, these are active, semi-active. These guys are semi-active now. So everything on the map should not, nothing should go after civilians. Except for one, so nobody died, because everything has been seen on the map. So what we want to do is we want to move up to the point where these chrysalids are, but we do not want to be seen by these guys. Yet. I mean, it's going to happen. You know, that will happen. So, cover is not a necessity for this map and the situation. I just need a clear line of sight. So the rocketeer has to move up and we have to steady here. And the chrysalids are going to go after civilians. That's what they're going to do. There's nothing we can do about that.
On my way.
So we want to set up as many Overwatch shots as we can.
Affirmative. We have eyes on the target.
And unfortunately, we don't have a lot of options right now. I don't want to activate these chrysalids right now. So we're just going to kind of hang back over here. Again, we don't need cover. We just want line of sight.
Affirmative.
So I'm going to get the strike rifle close, steady up. Laser rifle's going to move up.
Roger. I got my eyes on.
Glad I brought the mobile platform.
Поняла.
All right, so steady that weapon.
Ясно. Буду на чеку.
We're going to need those AP grenades on those crystals, so let's move you up here. Stay back. Go this way. They're stuck. Good. Kill him dead. One shredded. The other one's got lightning reflexes. Come on, guys.
Negative damage.
They're going after civilians. Okay. This is good. And unfortunately, the civilians are stupid. Civilians run into zombies on this, but we'll be fine here for now. Alright, we can kill all these guys this turn. That's not a problem. I'm glad these guys did not activate. We do not need to keep chucking battle scanners out. What I need to do is I need to get these three dead. Then we can move up. We're going to have to push on this one. Okay, what to do. Zombies can't see past, but I don't know if any of these guys can see outside of this crate. Well, poop in a bucket. This little piece of property is blocking sight. You have sight on all three. Those two are active. You can see the one in the back. This guy needs to die. Van Dorn, listen. Nice. He's dead. I can't do anything. You have to shoot the guy in the back. You have to kill him. Now you need to make... Oh my gosh, you have 70s. Your aim is horrible. Let's improve that aim with an 85. Hollow target. And shoot him. You have a shot on him, 74. You have two shots, one is 75. Excellent.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. I would like to move you up, though. To here. Or here. Here's Bender. Moving. Crap.
Weapons hot.
How did those guys activate? Are they saw us corner? Well, crap.
Taken care of.
Well, just shoot him. That's one. Hit him again. That's two. I've got two chrysalids running around on the
hostile
map.
Pacified. On it.
You over here. I need your rocket steadied. I need you to come over here and protect these guys with an overwatch. Okay, zombies are coming forward. That's fine. No, don't go after the civilians. Come on. We were doing so well. Tell my dumb butt move forward. We were going to activate these guys anyway, so there's that. But these guys in the back are going to scatter everywhere and kill civilians. Yeah, we just got to wait for all their movement to go through. Chrysalids are active, but I haven't seen them. They might be stuck behind the zombies. Yeah, two chrysalids active. Well, what do? We move here.
Affirmative.
I don't want to AP these guys. There's no reason to.
Negative. Weapons dry.
Weapons are dry. We're going to have to keep you moving forward. But we'll move you last. You're going to move up here.
Выхожу.
64%. Nice crit. Rocket needs to move up, and I need to keep this rocket steady. You're going to move up.
Okay.
And you're going to shoot a zombie. That's what we're talking about, folks.
Extended ammo here.
All right, that's all right though. I need the shots that we don't need to be making. There we go. What I need are the important folks that can, like this guy here. He can. He has two shots, so I don't want to be using his ammo right now. I wanted to use the folks that we're not going to be using that often. He's got a lot of ammo, so we're moving you up, and if you can overwatch, his gun's going to do a lot of damage.
We have eyes on the target.
When it hits, and we're going to move you up.
Aye, aye, Commander.
And we're just going to reload.
Ready to rock.
This is going
to
be a pushing forward mission. Here comes the chrysalid. And Dorn, come on. Move into close combat specialist.
Not too bad.
Not too bad, I know. One more chrysalid. Here comes. Going after a civilian. Yeah. So he's going to turn into a zombie next turn. Nothing we can do about that. This guy's coming forward. That's fine. We can deal with these two. Easy peasy. Hopefully another guy moves forward. Yeah, move forward. Chrysalid has to die this turn. He's behind some cover. Now he's moving forward. Good. Hopefully we can keep civilian deaths to a minimum. Yes, yes! Move forward. Move forward into Shredder range. That activation was actually beneficial for us. No, no, don't kill anybody. Don't kill anyone. We have things that must get done. Yeah, we just have to wait for all this to go through. Okay. Alrighty, Mr. Rocketeer. Shred these fools. Can we get the chrysalid at the same time? We can get the chrysalid. We just need it to graze. I'm going to focus most of the fire on these guys. Try to do as much damage as we can to the zombies.
Firing rocket.
There we go. Didn't get that guy. That's alright. We can kill him. I can kill him. Alright, so you've got two shots, and I can't believe you only have 80s so close. Alright, let's move to a spot where you can kill this guy. Or close to. Where's my engineer? Engineer. Where are you? AP these guys.
Throwing grenades.
5 and a 7. You need to kill the chrysalid. You cannot see the chrysalid. Who can see the chrysalid? You can see the chrysalid. That guy has to die. Alright, that's the last chrysalid that that is active, as far as I know. Yes, just 3 zombies are active. You can reload. We're not going to move forward. We're going to stay right where we are. And we're just going to take some shots here. 87.
Suila.
Uh-huh. We're going to move up.
Heading to that location.
And shoot this guy.
X-ray neutralized.
I want you on Overwatch.
Roger, looking out.
And I don't want you to use your ammo. But I don't want to use her ammo because you have 2 shots after this. It's fine. Close combat special fire multiple times. So you need to have enough ammo in your chamber for it to fire off.
Or it won't.
Okay. We are going to move to here.
Слушаюсь. Повеселимся.
Zombies can't see us, they can't hurt us, right?
Overwatch.
Overwatch that.
On my way.
I need you to reload.
Reloaded.
I want to know if there's any more zombies out there. But I don't know why I moved you. You're my sniper, and I thought you were my scout. Sorry. Back over here. That was a mistake.
Aye, aye. What the heck? Scanning.
You're gonna move up.
Closing on target. Weapons hot.
Position confirmed. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
As much as I would like to reload you, I want to know.
Slushies.
if there's another pack out there. I think there's two more packs out here. I think there's two active roaming packs. Okay, there's three more active packs. That is not going to be easy because they're all in this area. So, what do we want to do? Well, we want to activate these guys without activating those guys. Can I throw a shredder rocket over here? I can. And there are civilians over here. Okay. Nope. Okay. So you do have some scatter. I don't want these guys here to see me. So we're going to stay behind these crates. And I don't want to move forward because these guys will see me through this line of sight here. So we're going to have to stay right here.
И муха не прилетит.
I need your eyes to be able to hit through that gap. So here.
Moving to position.
So that gap right there.
Back online.
Hold up.
On my way.
I need that opportunist.
Overwatch.
You're gonna move here.
Approaching target now. We have eyes on the target.
I need your rocket steady. I need you to be here.
I'm on it.
And we're going to move up with the Moxie's rifle and reload.
Готово.
Pretty sure I can kill this pack of zombies. That's obstructing us is these boxes, and I don't have a way to blow those boxes. I know where these guys are. Of course, the civilian has to stand right where we need them not to be.
You know what?
We're not in a hurry. Why am I hurrying?
Moving.
Move up.
Getting it done. Affirmative.
Sir.
We have eyes on the target. I have to keep civilian deaths down.
Okay. Got it covered.
Направляюсь на точку.
Действую.
I'm on overwatch.
Moving to position.
Watch that loop scanning.
Good. This buys us a little more time. I can move up and get in better positions. See, if you're patient, the game punishes impatience. Rewards those who are patient. This could be a horrifyingly bad mistake, but it's a mistake we have to make. Okay. Now the Rocketeer has a beautiful line of sight over here. Stay right here.
Let's do this.
But patience can also be bad.
Affirmative.
Because you can get too hesitant.
Let's rock.
But we're not in a hurry here. And I want to get the best shots possible. We will see if I go here. So
closing on
ahead.
Target.
As long as we don't peek out, we're in good shape.
We have eyes on the target.
Yes, Commander. Eyes peeled, Commander.
I expected the chrysalid or the zombie. The shredder must have killed it. The shredder must have killed it before it could hatch, if you will.
Roger. Got my eyes on.
Location confirmed.
They're all moving into that room. Civilians are probably all over there too, aren't they? Hey, let's go into the room with all the zombies. Okay, we're gonna have to activate here. We cannot just keep on moving forward.
Heading out. Suila, time to fight.
Come to me. Come to me. That's right. That's right. That's where we want you. I need that shredder right on top of these guys. Alright, so this could scatter back a little bit, so let's push it forward.
Eat this.
It worked. Next, we have an AP grenade. That we're going to use. Where's my engineer?
On it.
There you go. AP grenade.
Eat this.
Didn't get everybody, but it perked him up a little bit. I'm surprised we can't see any further. Well, fine. Oh, we've got some stuff in our way. I see what's going on. I see what's happening. Will I activate if I move here? Chances are yes. No. That's these guys. Yeah, that's these guys right here.
Got it covered.
Got four beautiful shots. 2, 3, and 4. I'll shoot the guy in the back. Marks can see the guy in the front. There you go. You can see guy in the middle. That's the one I want. Nice kill.
Got it.
The guy in the back is injured real bad. That's why I went for him. You're moving
from
here. You can get the guy in the front. So, my God, really, Van Dorn?
Negative.
Really?
Уже лечу.
62%. I didn't expect the hit. I was hoping. These guys are moving forward. Do not activate. Stay. No. Do not activate. Thank you. I moved the assault up front. No, don't. No. Civilian, come on. There we go. Shoot him in the face.
Смела его.
think there's a pack over here of zombies. Yeah, see, he's injured. He can only move a little bit. Okay. All right. We got this now. Oh, nope, they activated. Oh, they're coming right for us. That's a good thing.
Look who's here.
These guys are coming for us. Really? Do you guys want to clump up right there? Are you sure about that? This is what you want to do? Okie dokie.
Suck on this.
Nice. I'm gonna leave this civilian here. I want that civilian as bait. Now, unfortunately, I'm out of explosives, but that's fine. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kill the guys up front first. And I'm gonna kill the guy here. Dare miss that shot. And then I want you to shoot this guy. Okay. What we're doing is we're baiting these guys forward. I need you to be able to shoot every shot, so.
In motion.
And do not screw this up, please. This guy we're going to kill with the assault. I'm going to command the assault to reload. I'm going to put the assault right here, next to the civilian, but not to activate that. We'll bait them towards the civilian. The close combat specialist will fire as these guys get closer. I'm trying to knock their health down so they can't move as far. And who do we have left? All right, you have to kill the guy up front like this. Who else do we have left? McGregor.
Moving to possession.
Over here. As long as there is a civilian within zombie reach, they will go for said civilian. That's what we want. So shoot this guy. Okay. I have a medic and I have a marksman. Right, give me the guy. Not him. This guy has longer distance to travel. So we want to kill. Injure that guy. That's what we're looking for. Alright. We should have a sniper shot. We also have your shot. I'd like you to take a shot in the guy.
Solid copy.
That has the most health. Not him. Doesn't matter which one. Shoot that guy. Okay. We have you, which I need you to move up to roughly right about here. Okay, and I want you to reload. Yeah, they should move forward. No, he's going to run away. Well, he's slowed down. He's going to go after a civilian. Are you going? You're going after civilians? Oh my gosh. So he's really slow. He can only move a couple of tiles. Oh my gosh, they're all moving back there. All right, I'm going to fire a rocket back in that corner. I don't care if there's civilians back there. Civilians should run away. I was hoping to bait all these guys forward. Yeah, he's only got two moves. Barely can get anywhere. Wish I had brought more AP grenades, but, well, it is what it is. And he can't reach the civilian.
Yeah.
Okay, so somehow I have to deal with these guys over there. All right, let's take our shots with the marksman. Freaking kidding me.
Negative ammo. That one's spent.
Back in action.
Approaching target now.
Really? Really, 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 game. Really. Alright. I will not be able to fire a rocket, will I? Maybe. Okay, so the point of this rocket is to get rid of this cover. It's a big spread.
Hoorah!
Kill Van Dorn while you're at it. Alright, so now we can see the guys in the back. Alright. That saves us some trouble. I need eyes on these guys, but how do I get those in the way? Oh, you can actually see him from here. You have 100% on this guy. Yeah, I'll take it. You can kill him. Prefer that we can kill these guys.
Position confirmed.
Oh. 97. This should be a crit. Yes, kill him, please. Kill him. Dare you. Freaking missed a 92 freaking percent. Are you? You're fired. We could have done this whole thing. We could be going home for coffee right now. But no, you just had to miss, didn't you? All right, how do I deal with these three guys? Well, here's what we're going to do. We're going to move up to here.
Yes.
You're gonna shoot this guy. No, you're not. You're gonna shoot this guy. Next. Now, if I command you, I can move you here. I can use run and gun. Kill this guy, but I still have to do this. This guy has to die. So I can't move you out of position. So, yeah. Well, it looks like two civilians are gonna die. Yeah, there's one. This guy's gonna go after a civilian too. Yeah, and now everybody's out of position. So now we have to hustle forward. And we won't be able to see because of line of sight issues. And they run towards the they stop running towards the zombies. Don't run towards the zombies. We've only had three deaths on this mission. Only three. I won't be able to see there.
Closing on target.
Can't see anything. Where's my assault? Assault, move here. I need you to shoot him. Zombies 3, 2. Where's the last guy? I think he's inside the building.
Copy that.
Can we see inside of the building?
Oh, no.
Doofus here had one job. One job. And he can't
hit to the ship.
Yeah, I don't care about
this. Overwatching.
We have eyes on the target.
And he couldn't get the job done.
On the move.
Freaking missing 97% shots.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Sniper. Are you kidding?
Okay.
92%.
Back
we'd
in.
We'd have coffee right now, and all these people would be alive. But no, just had to miss, didn't you?
Yep.
Well, it is what it is, and we just can't complain about it. So, let's steady up.
I'm on it, Commander. Good to go.
Move. There we go, CCS-1. There we go. Okay, so he was behind here. You. Now don't run away. Uh-huh. We lost another civilian. Unnecessarily. Four lost. Because our sniper couldn't hit a freaking shot. Let's just make sure this guy dies. That's going to increase panic in Canada. We're going to lose Canada. I got nothing.
Excellent work all around. Another impressive effort from our troops.
Tell that to the sniper who couldn't hit a 93%. I'm not salty. Rapid fire for you. Okay.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Canada. Oh, it's barely. We did such a good job. Barely hanging on. They're not going to leave the council. Thank you for small victories. Laser cannon will be done in 9. We've got under arming. Okay, once we get these laser cannons up, we will have air superiority and the tide will turn. I am now happy. That's not saying much, though. Okay. Wow, that's going to do it for this one. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.